Chapter 1. What a big fish. Now you try. Ow, my toe. I'm so sorry. It's okay. I'm trying to make it laugh again. I'll catch a bigger one. Sounds good. After that, let's make a fire. Okay, let me get some twigs. Let me do it. What are they? Are they birds? They're very big. Your friends are in trouble. Why do you say that? They aren't birds. They're pterosaurs. They're going to attack. Lie down. Why? We have to do this. Then the sun will shine brightly. The rain will fall on time. Plants will grow well. Fish will be easy to catch. I told you, my friend. We are your friends, and that's why you're doing the favor for us. No way. Lie down now. I don't want to. Help! They're going to kill me. Help! Help! I hear Jinzu, but I can't see him. Where is the sound coming from? There he is. Yuri, stay here. I'll go and save him. No, I'll come with you. Don't hurt me. He is running away. Let him go. Are you okay, Jinzu? Yes, I am. How's your leg? It's worse now. Your guys are not safe here. You know, and Na Young have come back for us. I knew it. I'll get you to a safe place. Thanks. What a day. Dinosaur, a gorilla, and caveman. I hurt my leg and I almost got killed. Too bad. What happened to you, Yuri? I found a good friend. You were back home. I guess your day was boring. Very boring. Just some dinosaur in the school. There was a race between Na Young and the dinosaur. I almost lost. Then we had to hold the dinosaur tails. You're kidding me.